name's David, and the way I would practice dignity would be to respect others by greeting them and showing them respect. Make sure they show respect to you, and that's the way I would show dignity.